Occupy Buffalo. I'm so proud of you for what you're doing up there. I know it's getting colder, and it's going to be difficult, so you're going to have to think of some creative ways to get through the winter. But this movement is growing everywhere. You are part of millions. And it's not just people there in Buffalo, it's everywhere. And so make your voices loud. Don't pull back. This is our time right now, so thank you.